Malaria is a devastating disease that affects millions worldwide, but new research has found that the bark of a tree in Africa may be the key to destroying not only the malaria parasite, but also the mosquito responsible for transmitting the disease to humans. Malaria is one of the most widely distributed diseases in the world that affected over 200 million people and led to 438,000 deaths worldwide in 2015 alone. The disease is caused by parasites that are spread to humans by female Anopheles mosquitoes. The symptoms can include fever, seizures, and acute kidney failure. Malaria can remain in a person's system for months, even years, leading to relapses. Thus, preventing the spread of malaria can potentially save countless lives. But how exactly can the bark of a tree solve the problem? Well, locals in West Africa have long used native vegetation, including tree bark from local trees, to help treat malaria. In 2011, an entomologist in the Republic of Congo claimed the bark of the olon tree, which is part of the citrus family, was able to kill the mosquitoes that spread malaria, as well as cockroaches and weevils. Researchers created an extract from the bark and found that not only did it kill the mosquitoes, but it also killed the malaria parasite itself. When scientists took a closer look, they determined that two separate compounds were at work. One compound called pellitorine killed mosquitoes, and another compound, dihydronitidine, destroyed the malaria parasite. And they found a similar tree species in Mali that also has pellitorine. These discoveries could potentially save hundreds of thousands of lives a year. However, the pharmaceutical industry has not shown interest in conducting clinical trials yet. In the meantime, researchers are hoping to educate locals about the benefits of the extract, including encouraging them to spray puddles with a solution to kill mosquitoes. What if there were no mosquitoes? Is that even possible? Find out in this video from Trace and myself. And what do you think? If you could get rid of mosquitoes altogether, would you? Or do you see a benefit in having them around? Let us know in the comments below and keep coming back to DNews every day of the week.